Yes.
Love the Star Wars paint, brother.
Right. Nothing to lose, I would say. Nothing to lose.
Yeah, 60 minutes. The track temp is 23 Celsius. Follow car number 25.
Pit stop at 25 litres.
Understood. 25 litres.
Here, GTE.
International Horseshoe. Well done, Felix. Good start.
Nice. Did you do HPDTS? Love it.
There's an incident here.
Thank you very much.
You think it might be Navarro? Yellow flag. Catching the gaps now, 1.5.
Thank you, LMP2, you're a freaking legend.
So close to getting out of the
show. No, it's not happening.
Are you serious? Nicholas, are you serious?
Big pile up in third one, look out.
Alright, move your fucking car, bro.
Nicholas, enjoy your report.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
That's right.
Car right. Still there. Clear right. Come on, Felix. God, don't panic. We'll get him back. You've just done a 131.51. Sector 2 is 1.2. Off the pace. Incident in. Bus stop. Car left. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Clear left. The leader has just done a 128.89. Car left. Clear left. Incident in. Turn one. It looks like it's Alexandra.
Oh God. Oh God.
Behind's pitting.
Ach Gott, das darf doch nicht wahr sein. Das darf doch einfach nicht wahr sein.
Stay between the lines, please, Felix.
Ohne Not. Ohne Not. You are fucking kidding me. What a surprise. Let's see if the optionals kick off. Had problems with that several times.
Exit's clear. Push. Navarro is now in the lead.
Finally last.
The pit exit is clear. Push now. Blue flag. Flag.
How long's left?
37 minutes to go.
How's my fuel?
We think about 48 minutes of fuel left, 1.7 litres per lap. Okay, Felix, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 13 seconds. That's the fastest lap.
Maybe I should unpack the popcorn. listen to the kindergarten radio here.
That's your best lap in this session. Blue flag. Car left. Clear left. Slower class car ahead. Blue flag. Yellow flag, watch out. Left side, clear left, blue flag. Left left side, clear left. Blue flag. Slower cars ahead. These guys are scrapping for position. They might not see you. The gap ahead is now 1:44. Blue flag. Okay, Felix. We're at the halfway point. Should be about 31 minutes of fuel remaining. Coming up on a slower class car.
Curiosity, Dylan, how many moves
like B6
are
has gone off in turn 5. Blue flag.
In the BMW.
Enough.
Right, in a full tank.
No, for like the second half of the
sixth. It depends. Not like between 35, 36. Maybe a bit more.
Not further.
Look what that
means. Blue flag.
No contact.
The gap in front is now 13 seconds. Blue flag. Coming up on a slower class car.
How's my fuel?
We estimate 29 minutes of fuel remaining, 1.8 litres per lap. We should have just enough fuel to the end. Was 1:32.52. You're approaching a group of slower class cars.
Line loop, my car is seriously damaged for lap one.
Shit, copy.
Blue flag.
I'll check out before the bus stop.
The gap in front is now 15 seconds. Upon some slower cars, including their class leader. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. Blue flag.
move.
The leader's just done a 128.66.
P12 would be so nice. What's the gap I have?
16 seconds. Blue flag. The gap in front is now 16 seconds. Slower class car ahead. Blue flag. On your right. Clear right.
Sometimes I'm driving such a crap, I don't know. It's really a weird concentration issue.
It's now about 17 seconds. We're approaching a group of slower cars. That lap was at 132.87. Car left. Clear left. Blue flag. There's an incident in turn 6. It looks like Gill. Incident in turn 7. It looks like it's Pora.
Antonio, are you idiot or what? Seriously, what the fuck are you trying to do?
Yeah, I have to agree, Antonio. That was pretty stupid.
Good job, Antonio. Car good left. Job. Enjoy your rest. Left. Fucking flag. Beach. Good luck for you, Americo. Good luck for you. Hey, stupid, shut your fuck up. You go 3 wide when you can't stay here. So shut your fuck up and go fuck.
Shut up, please. That's toxic.
The fuck are you doing? The hell was that, man?
I got me giggling.
There's an LMP1 car battling, I've seen nobody. taking out the guy I was racing.
That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes.
Might have thought that it was that that error.
Actually, you sent it to me before for the practice. That's been effective.
Lead car's pitting. On some slower cars, they're class leaders in this group. On your left, clear left. Blue flag. Flag. Slower class car ahead. Okay, Felix, you've used half your fuel.
Race is on. What's the gap behind?
26 seconds. Now 16 seconds.
I always hit that inside line. I don't know why. Oh, that's close. It's the leader.
Slower class car ahead. Your last lap time was 130.88. Left side, clear left, blue flag.
Ah.
Slower car ahead. This guy's their class leader. left. Blue flag. Felix, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Stay on it. Keep digging.
What's the gap behind?
1:22.
What? What's the gap ahead?
11:00.2 seconds. P11. That lap time was 1:32.15. You're coming up on a slower class car. Left side, clear left. Ooh. Blue flag. It's now 17 seconds.
Are you stupid? Like, seriously stupid? Like, road damage stupid? You race for nothing and die from this. GG.
Slower class car ahead. Blue flag.
If I wouldn't open the door there, he would crash me straight out of the world.
Side's clear. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left. On your right. Right side's clear.
What's your fucking problem, man?
Blue flag. Clear left.
Usually I say multi-class is about cooperation. If we help, then I know you will help back, and no one dies.
Yeah. Drive too late.
Is now 19 seconds. Blue flag. flag. Alright, Felix, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Come on, man, if somebody fucks up in front, we need to be able to take advantage. Blue flag. Slower class car. The gap ahead is now 18 seconds.
Just to realize that I'm fueled by a lap.
At least you didn't have the fuel.
How's my fuel?
We estimate 10 minutes of fuel remaining. 1.8 litres per lap. Was a 131.26. Coming up on a slower class car.
No, ni un puto metro, no me jodas.
Left side, clear left, blue flag. Flag. The gap in front is now 18 seconds. P11. Blue flag. Class car ahead.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, Felix. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left. Come on, mate. Get your ass in gear. We can do better than this. Blue flag. Is now 17 seconds. Blue flag. That was a 130.52. Coming up on some slow cars, the class leaders in this group. Blue flag. 2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. Okay, Felix, the next car is Alexandra. Slower cars ahead, the class leader's up here. Car left, clear left. Blue flag.
Asking you know, are you stupid?
On your left, clear left. Blue flag.
And then the one that you're top low, I reckon.
Your lap time was at 132.25. Slower class car ahead. left. Blue flag. Slower class car ahead. Minutes of fuel remaining. Tenth position. That's the end of the race. Never mind.
Really? Really? The wind? Nice fireworks. Really? Really? Left lap? You need to do that? Incredible.
Some heavy duty kindergarten today.
Good race, guys. Nice place to win and choose. It's really problem to get the power on the road, but I don't know why.
Was it Ben Hazen? I don't know. One of these guys was... I don't know what his problem was.
Watch your speed limit in the pits.